Welcome to a new video. Today we want to look at the modular structure of the corpuls3T. The device can be divided into three different parts, giving you the display, the patient module, and the defib module. Andy, could you tell us a bit about using the corpuls3T in compact mode?
Sure. In compact mode, the three modules are connected via infrared and electrical contacts. To separate the modules from each other, you can use the snap lock at the front. I can either pull it towards the display or press it from the back, and can then detach the display and the patient box from the defib module. Pressing the second snap lock at the back of the patient module releases it from the display. Now all three modules are wirelessly connected. If the range is exceeded, you just have to move the modules back closer to each other, then they will find the connection again on their own. The modules should never be separated from each other during an analysis phase. When we want to defibrillate or when we are undergoing an ongoing pacer therapy on a patient. If the modules will not connect despite being moved closer to each other, there is still the option of switching back to compact mode. To do this, I simply put the modules back together.
To put the modules back together, we first have to connect the patient box to the display. It is important to make sure that the triangle on the display lines up with the corresponding recess on the patient box. This is the case when the display of the patient box also points towards the display. You will be able to hear it click into place as well. This confirms that it is sitting together correctly. Then we can reconnect the defib module. To do this, we insert the lugs into the corresponding eyelets at the bottom of the display. It makes it easier if you tilt the module a bit. Then we flip the lever at the top and press the whole thing together. By assembling the modules and switching to compact mode, I also have the option of establishing what we call the ad hoc connection. This means that I can connect modules from another device to my device if required. This connection, however, does not permanently remain. It will disconnect as soon as I switch off the device. But in order for an ad hoc connection to be possible, the devices must be running the same hardware and software version. So that we can show you what the whole setup looks like in practice, we have connected a third-party defib module here. The message "perform pairing" now shows on the display. If I click cancel, only an ad hoc connection is established. This means that after the device is switched off, this module disconnects from it. However, when I click start, a permanent pairing occurs, and the modules remain permanently connected to each other. We can also see that there is an ad hoc connection to the defib module on the top right of the display. The display changes from a filled bar to an unfilled bar. To ensure that the connection between the three modules works smoothly in compact mode, it is important that all infrared windows are clear and clean.
I would like to now talk to you about the intelligent energy management of the corpuls3T. Generally, a battery is installed in each of the individual modules. When the device is in compact mode, the battery with the highest charge capacity is always used first. From the moment that all battery levels equalize, they will be discharged together. There are several options for charging the device. We can charge it the classic way in compact mode using a powered wall mount, but it is also possible to charge the individual modules. This is possible either with a mag code or with a powered wall mount. In the top right of the display screen, we see the current charge level. If the device is not currently charging, the remaining runtime is displayed in minutes. As soon as the device is charged, we see the battery capacity in percent.
We hope we were able to give you some useful tips again this time. Let us know in the comments when you use your device in modular mode or in compact mode. Otherwise, check out our other videos. Thanks and see you next time.